Am I audible? Hello? Am I audible? हेलो, एम
हेलो।
आई ऑडिबल तिवारी जी? ओके,
यस, यू आर ऑडिबल सर। हेलो तापस,
सर।
शुड वी स्टार्ट द प्रोसीडिंग? हैव यू गॉट द कोरम?
हेलो,
यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल द कोरम?
यस, द कोरम इज कंप्लीट सर। हेलो,
I think we should start the proceedings at 12 o'clock.
तापस, कैन वी स्टार्ट प्लीज?
यस सर,
तापस,
जस्ट 1 मिनट सर, शेयर होल्डर आर कमिंग सर।
हेलो हेलो,
जी
सर, आई
यस
तापस कुमार दत्त, यस, एन इक्विटी शेयर होल्डर ऑफ बानपुर सीमेंट लिमिटेड। प्रपोज सर इंद्रजीत कुमार तिवारी, आवर होल टाइम डायरेक्टर, टू प्रिसाइड ओवर द मीटिंग एज ए चेयरमैन।
थैंक यू मिस्टर तापस दत्तो।
टू प्रिसाइड ओवर टुडेज मीटिंग एज ए चेयरमैन।
थैंक यू मिस्टर तापस। डियर शेयर होल्डर, आई एम लाइक टू वेलकम यू ऑल टू द 34th एनुअल जनरल मीटिंग ऑफ द कंपनी। It may be a different setting than what we are normally used to. However, it is wonderful to see so many of you joining different parts of. Thank you for joining us. All of us have the impact that COVID-19 has created across the world. The pandemic forced business to go remote in days, acting as change agent, the biggest accelerant to the digital trend. As all you know, company was clarified as NPA back in December 2016. Your company was taken into securitization process by its secured creditors, State Bank of India and Central Bank of India, under Securitization and Reconstruction Financial Assets and Security Interest Act 2020, that we call SARFAESI Act. State Bank of India and Central Bank of India completely assigned their debt approximately 76% to asset reconstruction company, namely UV Asset Reconstruction Company Limited. UV Asset Reconstruction Company Limited was a management was not competent enough to utilize the remaining resources optimally and run the business and create value for the all the stakeholders of the company. So UV Asset Reconstruction Company changed the management of the company under Section 9 of the SARFAESI Act. The new board formed with the requisite expertise, in which different professional persons have been nominated by UV Asset Reconstruction Company, so that the company should utilize its remaining resources, optimally utilize it and create value for all the stakeholders of the company. The new appointed director have made a detailed SWOT analysis, and it has found that there are plenty of scope in which they can perform better and better in coming days. So currently, within 6 months, even after the impact of COVID period, we have maximized our capacity and double our capacity on an average 20,000 to 24,000 tons operational capacity. In future also, we are very keen to increase the volume of the company and increase the profitability, so that all the stakeholders, including our shareholders, value can be created. And we are very much, our focus is on corporate governance area, so that total transparency should be there within the board of directors and all the shareholders of our company. We very delightedly think that our shareholders has cooperated a lot, and in future also we will be getting the cooperation of our all the shareholders, so that we can create the value of the company combinedly working with you. So I would like to transfer to Mr. Ritesh Agrawal. And first of all, I would like to there are one ordinary agenda, one is a special agenda. So I would like to state, proposed or seconded, Mr. Tapas, please hand over for me. Tapas,
hello.
Yes, I have made my statement to all the shareholders. I would like that both the agenda should be passed by the shareholders. So you can please transfer it to shareholders for 1 second.
Dear shareholders, now I request to pass this resolution one by one. First, the approval of accounts for the year 2019-20. Please propose and seconded. Hello. Hello. Am I audible to everyone?
Yes, you are audible, Tapas.
Mr. Dutto. Mr. Dutto. Hello.
Mr. Prakash Malhotra said that he is proposing the agenda, I think.
Anyone seconded? Hello.
Kindly request shareholders to second the proposal. Tapas, please make a request to the shareholders.
Tapas, what happened? Any shareholder who is seconding the resolution?
There is a connectivity problem, sir. We are trying.
Hello.
हाँ मिस्टर तारकनाथ चक्रवर्ती वी कैन
आई एम स्पीकिंग द आई सेकंड सपोर्ट यू ऑल ऑफ रेजोल्यूशन इज पास्ड यूनैनिमसली हेलो
ओके
यूनैनिमसली ऑफ द ऑल रेजोल्यूशन इज पास्ड
फर्स्ट रेजोल्यूशन इज पास्ड नाउ आई एम गोइंग फॉर द सेकंड रेजोल्यूशन अप्रूवल ऑफ Approval of presentation of cost audit.
Yes. Tapas Tarak Chakravarti. Hello. Hello.
Proposed. Arindam Ray proposed.
Hello.
Arindam Ray proposed.
Second I Tarak Chakravarti.
Tapas, please write it down. Yes, I think both the resolution has been passed by majority. Yeah, Mr. Arindam Ray, you have Mr. Tarak seconded the resolution.
Yes.
Transfer to yes. And I would request Tapas, please transfer the statements to Ritesh Agarwal ji, the representative of our asset reconstruction. Construction company, he will make some statement about the appointment of the directors. Ritesh ji?
Yeah, so I, Ritesh Agarwal, representative.
Ritesh Agarwal ji?
Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I, Ritesh Agarwal, being the representative of UV Asset Reconstruction Company Limited, want to enunciate that. Pursuant to the change of management of Burnpur Cement Limited by our
you are audible.
Under section 9(1), read with section 15 and 16 of Surfacey Act 2002, the directors nominated by us were appointed as additional directors of the company with effect from 1st October 2019 and the term of which was up to ensuing annual general meeting. Further, we hereby declare that the additional directors appointed by UV Asset Reconstruction Company Limited shall continue to act as the directors of Burnpur Cement Limited with effect from this annual general meeting, that is 30th September 2020 under Surfacey Act 2002, in the categories as mentioned below, Mr. Rajesh Sharma, Independent Director, Mr. Parvez Hayat, Independent Director, Mrs. Poonam Srivastava, Independent Director, Mr. Ram Narayan, Non-Executive Director, Mr. Ritesh Agarwal, Non-Executive Director, Mr. Pawan Parikh, Executive Director.
Thank you, Ritesh, statements and please note it down that these directors have been. The designation has been changed from additional director to directors, and I think both the resolution has been passed, which has been sent in the notice. Tapas, please confirm.
Yes, sir, it is noted down, sir. Now I am calling the shareholders for any queries or any observation. The chairman will clarify them over. So any shareholder having some queries, please.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, please, Mr. Tarak Chakravarti.
Yes, yes, I line on. Good afternoon, Mr. Chairman, Board of Directors, and fellow the joint VC basis speakers. My Taruknath Chakravarti is a keep holding his long time in your Banpur Cement share 5000, but now is a danger, panicable, the disease of COVID-19 come round the in this time and historical blacklist of the year 2020. The disease is a very danger. At that time, our company management and all other staffs and with valuable our secretary, Mr. Tirtho, will heart and soul try to make a proper time deliver the AGM by VC basis. Properly, the accounts is very true fair, but now company once upon a time is educated, but now this is the turnaround the current management team. I appreciate the past EGM of the 24th November, April 2020 is EGM. On that time is passed, the capital reduce, the share capital reduce, and parallel, the one of the company properties sold and make the company turn around the new provision and newborn baby tie touch to the Banpur Cement. I thanks to our company chairman and management board and all other staffs and with company secretary. As your this year company, the annual report, the website basis, the turnaround in the critical time is not a matter of 78 crore is it too much, and same parallel expenditure is 131 crore and net package lossing the 130. The cement sector is 130 crore is a not a matter of joke, but now our company management tried to base the new fundamental and new growth, the Banpur Cement development, the coming 21, 22, 23, 2 or 3 years is the better is performing of the company. But now this loss is a come round and further the company, the exhibit, the annual report is profit margin. Our management team is very efficient, ability and good manners. Company thinking of the slow work but steady result. But now keep maintain. Always try to make the cost control and cost reduce. I thanks our company chairman and all other board and directors and company secretary, the heart and soul tried to make the company better performing, exhibit the annual report. I am sure 21 is the company new calendar year, and we are willingly is the best position. Now at this time scenario is very bad, and proper time our human rights are is a very danger. But now our company tried to make a life risk the working ability. Naturally is a mind-blowing and monumental of pillar is this cases. But now I am sure, and I thanks to our all management team, board of directors, company secretary, the coming year our better performing, and we are the better exhibit the company annual report passed. And now sir, one thing request, we are a minority shareholder, but my holding is 5000 share. Keep is a very big losses amount. So sir, try to make our other thing this arrange of special moment and like this. And thank you our company this year, the audio and other staff, keep management team, and the arrange of the company younger secretary Ms. Tirtho is a very good efficiency, ability, and good manners person. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Tarak Chakravarti. I am really thankful to you for your appreciation to our management team. And we are working very hard to stand on your expectations. And as you said, in coming future year, we will try our level best to create value for you and all the stakeholders. And
thank you
in the pandemic period of we would like giving our 101% to stand on your expectation. Thank you very much. Tapas, should we conclude the meeting?
Yes, sir. Just I want to ask another one. Anyone? Yes. Any other shareholder? Trying to say something? Hello. I think there is no one. There is no other one to say, sir. So we can conclude the meeting.
Okay.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone, for your kind. Thanks
to all the functional directors and all the independent directors for concluding the AGM in the best possible way. And thanks to all the shareholders. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So we are concluding. Hello.